All right, who should I pick? Another Blanca. We're going to get a ton of Blancas today, guys, just to warn you guys. It's going to be, like, all Blancas. Because everyone thinks Blanca's the best in this game because his fucking ball is so broken. Guile kind of sucks in this. I'm going to try him. Guile, I think, sucks in Hyper Fighting, if I remember correctly.
Round one, fight!
That was Flash Kick.
Sonic Boom!
Round two, fight!
I got him with a little ninny kick.
You win.
Ross Hardy just cheered. He says, still undecided on whether to get this because online doesn't look great, but it's good to watch you stream this. Have a nice day. Thank you for the cheer, Ross Hardy. Yeah, the online's hit or miss. It really is hit or miss. Chun-Li. I think Chun-Li's broken too. She got a lot of weird jumping moves that beat a lot of shit. Flash kick backward. This is the classic elephant roars and Dalzim soundtrack. Oh god, I'm dizzy. Yeah, she just is like crazy in this game too.
Roar, 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 roar!
Ova!
Roar, 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 roar!
Every time you play on the stage. Oh my god. Chun-Li again. Oh shit, the original Guile stage. You guys ready? Cheered. He says, I remember hearing those elephants when I entered the arcade. That's right. Back in the day, that's all you shit would hear. Roar, roar, roar. Lockdown, the Guile lockdown.
You win.
Very nice.